Trotsky, can you name three things that you may already know about me? Go ahead. I'll give you some time to think about it. Time's up! Oh my god! You guys are so funny. No, it's not because I'm devastatingly handsome or charming, but that's a good guess. I like that one. But I'm a brilliant theorist, intellectual, writer, and speaker of the Bolsheviks. Not only was I a strong contributor to the Bolsheviks, but I also led the Red Army to many victories. The Red Army, yes! What do you believe in? Well, I'll tell you what you should believe in. A real revolution that will never end. It will constantly grow, becoming larger and larger. It will cause communism, socialism, and a Marxist revolution worldwide. The goal is to free all the working people and poor people throughout the whole world. It would have worked except for two people. You guessed right, Stalin and Lenin.
It's the freshest vegetation all over Russia.
This, you call this your freshest vegetation? It's dead.
That's because we need help. We need money.
What is that supposed to mean?
I'm just saying we need money and we need help.
You're an insult to Russia.
No, you're an insult to Russia.
What did you say to me?
You're an insult to Russia.
Yeah? Take this. What is that? Is that a camera?
No. It's, nothing.
What the?
Ah! Hey! Hey!
Gosh, did someone just shoot our camera guy?
Someone call 911. Bad boy, bad boy.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do when I had the solution to the war, but Lenin went behind everyone's back and paid the Germans, making our revolution seem weak.
Oh my gosh, I wish I knew a man that was a Bolshevik, intelligent, charming, and would change the world so my baby could last in the future.
We know who! Leon Trotsky!
Oh yeah!
Oh, yeah.
By far, the worst things would have to be the five-year plan and collective farming. These policies led to 10 million deaths out of starvation. Those who did not follow or agree with the policies would be jailed, punished, and usually shot. Anymore?
Editor of Fiddler on the Roof, Inc.
Mm-hmm.
What would you do to save Russia from its suffering and corrupt government?
First of all, I would not turn all dictator on all you guys, like Lenin and Stalin. I will always try to achieve communism in a democratic way. By doing this, I will put into action my theory of permanent revolution creating universal equality.